Hey, Displains, you know what time it is again. It's the middle of the month, so let's review the real estate activity that's been happening in our area since March 1st. Looking at single family homes, there have been 22 brand new listings in the city of Des Plaines. And again, similar to last month, 14 are already under contract. What great opportunities for sellers seeing short market times and great rewards for trusting the market and getting their properties listed so that they can make their best move. Now, looking at condos and townhomes in the city of Des Plaines in the first 15 days of March, 43 new attached properties, meaning condos or townhomes, have come on the market. Now, one thing to look at in that number of 43, 16 of those are a new townhome community. So what I did is I extracted the 16 to come up with 27 townhomes or condos that have come on the market that are not part of that brand new townhome community. So of those 27, 16 are already under contract. So if you are considering selling, we should be talking. The inventory is still low. The buyer demand is still really high. So let's get you moving. Feel free to give the Spouses Selling Houses team a call, 224-650-7748. You could reach out to us in an email, in a DM. Give us a call. If you're considering selling, let's talk. There's opportunities.